This morning, we are making another stop on our beer and bar food bucket list. We're going to take a look at what's on the menu at Mockingbird Bar and Tacos. Okay, it is the last week of beer and bar food, and what a better spot with a great atmosphere. Soma, where are we going?
Oh, we're doing the Mockingbird Bar and Tacos, and they have some new beer, and it's all for you, and we're going to go in and show you. But if you haven't seen the complete list of everything AY has for beer and bar food, you have to check it out.
So let's go inside now.
Let's go eat.
Hey there, this is Jack Sundell with Mockingbird Bar and Tacos. We're right here on Main Street in Soma. And just like at our sister restaurant, The Root Cafe, we do farm to table here, Latin American flavors, scratch cooking. We call it farm to tacos. For Hilary and Heather today, we're gonna be sending out some delicious tacos. We've got our smoked carrot taco, we've got our Rabbit Ridge carnitas taco, and we've got our banh mi style tofu taco, among others. Scratch made corn tortillas made fresh before every shift. We're also gonna be sending out some of our scratch made empanadas, our taco salad. We've got nachos coming out, guacamole, queso, all the good stuff. We also are happy to announce a brand new partnership with Preston Rose Farm and Brewing Company. They are gonna be the exclusive draft beer provider at Mockingbird, and we're so excited to share this incredible beer with Central Arkansas.
All right, Hilary, I don't even know where to start. I know I'm going for this empanada, and I know those nachos are all mine.
All I can say is wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow.
That empanada was amazing, but now it's all tacos, right, girl?
Oh, yeah, and Heather and I have four tacos each,
right?
So many different ones. Yum. I have a vegan option. You can make a whole plate of vegan tacos. This one is the braised carrot and peanut. Woo, what do you got over there?
Oh, this chicken is amazing, girl.
Okay, Heather, I gotta stick on the vegan train. I have the tofu taco. I didn't even know it was tofu.
Oh, it looks so good, but I have carnitas. I love that pork. It is amazing. I definitely had to go for this taco salad. It is loaded with avocado and beef cheese lettuce. It is amazing goodness and this crunchy shell.
Ooh, Heather, what is that picture-perfect summer drink you have?
It is a frozen hibiscus limeade. It's swirled with our house margarita, and it is calling my name.
And you know it's calling my name?
It is.
These beers they have on draft now, they have an awesome partnership exclusive with Preston Rose.
Local.
Which we love, and you can get their nitro, you can get their kombucha, they've got it all.
I mean, so much to offer right here in Soma. You have to check it out. Plus, they're opening dine-in service out from 4 to 9, so you have to come in and see them.
Yeah, so come check it out here at Mockingbird in Soma. Great stuff, but you got to check us out next week, too.
We'll see you then.
I'm telling you, this is DJ's spot.
Yeah,
they have options. DJ, I tried tofu, I tried a braised carrot taco. I tried it all.
I like it. Sounds
you,
good.
You could have done this one. They have a whole, he says they have four different vegan tacos. They have a lot of vegan options.
Now I know.
Yeah.
I'll be there.
Okay.
Now.
Are you going to buy my meal next time?
See what I deal with.
Come on.
See what I deal with. I got you.
Yeah.